by far the most dangerous escape stunt ever conceived. More escape artists have died doing versions of this than anything else.